That's it. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Okay, then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look, Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Wait a sec. Got it.
I used to be a cop.
Hey, just looking.
What can I get you?
Think we had a pretty
Is that all you need? You definitely need that.
Just the looting, which started almost overnight. It was everything.
Okay. Later, man.
Nuts, shooting at anything that looked even a little crazy, not realizing that they were just as bad.
That's all I got.
I ended up putting a bullet in this woman, right in front of the kids.
Oh, hey.
She killed a man.
Jazzy. He
was taking his groceries.
Hey, good job.
That's it for now.
Got it. Hey, see ya.
Hey, well, talk to you later.
I'd say I'm sorry. What the hell good would that do after all you've been through? Just words at this point. You need something?
Nope.
You feeling any better?
You, need something, man?
Manny, what's going on?
Yeah, good choice, man. Good choice.
I'll wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Look me up if you need anything else. Your bike could use an upgrade. As sleek as ever, man.
Wait a sec, See I got you. It.
How's it going, Booze Man?
I'm fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
Remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Oh, shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Deke.
See you, Booze Man. Alright, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf, fuck, don't matter to me.
This is Radio Free Orica. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. There went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away. Come on.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me.
Got you covered.
Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe. Sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go. Like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're heading to places we all need to go. But Grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Put a snare by a tree, and you could have dinner next time you come round. But careful. A headless snake can still bite, especially when it ain't really dead.
Okay, now just gotta...
My grandfather would have outlived us all. Let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe...
Great, Cope! So, you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. That's real sporting.
Guess none of that shit matters now.
Bounties. Ah!
Come on.
fetch you back.
I got a use for you. Scrap.
like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can.
Something's here.
Gotta take a closer look. Shit, Raiders, and they're holding someone.
Okay.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Where? Where? I'll go! I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight. Nothing. Don't mind if I do.